was not like talking to you. That's so undeniable. He just reminded me that he loved me and nothing could take that away. Believe it or not, I heard the voice of God today. His mercy. I wasn't asking him for anything, but yet he heard me. He looked beyond my wounded heart, and even though I've gone astray, oh, believe it or not, I heard the voice of God today. No lightning, no thunder, no strong hurricane. Just a whisper and a tug on my heart, telling me it'll be okay. I wasn't down on my knees, but I know. The voice of God today. No lightning, no thunder, just a whisper and a tug on my heart, telling me it'll be okay. I wasn't down on my knees, but I know it was him. Why should I worry about tomorrow when I heard the voice of God today?